Very excited about today's guest. He is Nicholas Meyer, an award-winning author, screenwriter, director, including his new Sherlock Holmes novel, The Adventure of the Peculiar Protocols, adapted from the journals of John H. Watson, M.D. He's written many novels, including a great one, The 7% Solution, back in 1975, in which Sherlock Holmes meets up with Sigmund Freud. It became a film starring Nicole Williamson, Robert Duvall, Alan Arkin, Laurence Olivier, and other great stars, and Nick received an Academy Award nomination for his screenplay of the film. But in this kid's heart, he will always remain the greatest director of Star Trek film by helming Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, and of course, Star Trek VI, The Undiscovered Country. Now it's time to grab my deerstalker hat and pipe and interview a fascinating guest. Nicholas Meyer, let's go on mic. So let me just dive right in. I love Sherlock Holmes, as you obviously do. I read this book, The Adventure of the Peculiar Protocols, in two sittings. Couldn't put it down. John Watson is back, and you write for Mr. Watson or Dr. Watson. Tell us a little bit about the approach to this book.
Well, a lot of people have pointed out that it's been 26 years since I edited a Watson manuscript. I could rather fancifully proclaim that it's been 26 years since one has turned up, but I suppose in a more realistic vein, I could say that although I...